Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Innal hamdalillah nahmaduhu wa nasta'inuhu wa nastaghfiruh wa na'udzu billahi min syururi anfusina wa min sayyiati a'malina may yahdihillahu fala mudilla lahu wa may yudlilhu fala hadiya lahu. Asyhadu an la ilaha illallah wa asyhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. My name is Tariq Muhammad Fadli and here I want to explain my internship report at PT Okya Tekno Nusantara. And the content of this presentation are introduction, company profile, the theoretical basis, and the last practice implementation. And we start with the chapter 1, introduction. Internship is a process of education and knowledge of skills and experience for students, and by making it a business work or industrial work so as to determine the knowledge gained in school. And the background of internship is Vocational High School SMK Militan defines the internship as a simulator that enables students not only to apply the IT developer knowledge into real world industry, but also train the student how to be a professional of IT developer. And then the objectives are practice discipline, improve the interaction between student and his or her ordinate or workmate, and then practice adaptability in the working atmosphere, and then observe the daily work in the host company, and the last is intense the knowledge of enterprise system. And here we talk about the benefits. And the benefits of internship are for students, there are to add insight and knowledge about the working activities, and then to gain work experience, and then to make the student more popular at the working world and upgrade their skill. And the benefit for our school, for SMK Madinatul Quran, is to produce student who has professional skill in the working world and get some relation from the other company. In chapter 2 are company preview. First we start with company history. That is, PT Okya Tekno Nusantara is a company engaged in information technology and e-business services. Founded in 1993, Okya has been known by a name that symbolizes innovation. And about company, Okya has been known to be one name that symbolizes innovation. We never stop innovating to deliver end-to-end IT solution from custom application and software design and development. And the company vision and mission are enlightened. The vision is enlightened customer satisfaction with an understanding of their company needs and challenges. And the PT Okya mission is to be the leading business world solution provider in Indonesia. In chapter 3, we talk about theoretical basis. And here we start with Laravel. Laravel is a micro framework created by Laravel developers to accommodate the need of developers who want to create application on smaller scale than Laravel. And then here are React.js and API, Heroku Cloud API, Ionic, and then Postman. And therefore, the last chapter, we talk about practice implementation. Our practice implementation is held for 3 months, starting on July 26, 2021, until October 22, 2001. And our office on a street, Jalan Raya Casablanca, number 88, RW 5, Menteng Dalam, Kecamatan Tebet, Yogyakarta City, Special Capital Region of Jakarta, 12870. And we our practice implementation start from 9 until 17. Start from Monday until Friday. And at Saturday and Sunday, that's our weekend. And our daily activity are we code and we fix an error, we do a video conference on Google Meet, and do a revision every week.
Okay.
And the conclusion of doing internship is a very positive and meaningful new experience. Knowing the actual condition of employment, critical thinking, increasing motivation, and how to take attitude or decision in every situation. And thank you, that's our